I'm with the illustrious son of Zimbabwe, Tinashe Mugabe. You all know him. And, you know, he has been to my office to pay me a visit.
Sure.
And some big brother he envies.
Sure, sure.
I like this man because he has also made people sleep well.
Mm-hmm.
And maintain a certain level of cultural heritage. And I can tell you, he's done a good job in Zimbabwe, everywhere. And we must support this man. Support his DNA program, DNA efforts, and ensure that the children that we are made to keep, and those born by everybody, anybody, are our own children. Shino nakidza kuti mfumi wangu ukasara. Thank you very much for the services you offer. Splendid services. Incredible services. Yeah. Those are
thank you.
Yeah. Munu and Ingasisi Waneshua, the Wutu Wana Devangwere, Nanu Testwa. Tinashe offers those services. And, you know, 24 hours.
Wonderful. Thank you so much for an outstanding speech regarding our services. Indeed, I was thrilled to when you accepted the invitation. When you accepted my request to come and see you.
Sure.
Yes. It was indeed a much needed thing because always learn from our elders.
Sure.
And seeing also how you've been successful in your businesses and your approaches,
sure.
I think we are trying to copy and get the best we can so that we can also improve in the way we are doing business.
Sure.
So you being one of the outstanding business people in Zimbabwe, even in Africa, we really appreciate you, respect you.
Yeah.
We really thank you also for the ideas they are sharing, and indeed we'll put it into practice for the betterment of what we're trying to do. So this is Tinashe Mugabe, the DNA signing out.
Thank you very much.
Okay.